was quick, unexpected, but today was very quick.
I cannot do that.
Okay, let me check the loot from yesterday. Give me that too. Man, I bought. I didn't vote too. What the fuck I did? Oh my god. Okay, it's okay. Let me get melee now. Critical strike. Chance to shock on hit. Critical strike, chance to chill, chance to shock. That's good. And hello Alfie, how are you, bro? Lightning damage. Lightning damage, that's good. How are you, Alfie? All good, all good, that's good. That's good, my man. And you can even modify the totem? No. No, you cannot. I will keep this. This. Let me see what I keep here. This gas speed. Last one to teleport. It's pretty good. Where is plus one? This one. Fireball, maybe I will change something later. All these need to be sold. All this needs to be sold. Not the totem. Not the totems. I need another sash tab, honestly. This one with two intelligence, I will keep it. Spill damage. Critical. Mm. lightning damage. Let's sell this as well. I will buy one more stack, but for the moment let's advance a little bit. We need to go where? To the council chamber to deliver a quest. I hope I can teleport. I hope. Surprise, working.
May I tear a smile upon you? Well, greetings. Do not
good.
Dwell on regrets.
I didn't get a totem. Okay, now let's go to the Shattered Valley. But why I need to go for this quest on the abandoned tunnels? Because I was before on abandoned tunnels. Find the sign of the lesser refugee in the Shattered Valley. Need to go on the abandoned tunnels. I was here before. It's pretty damn hard here. I'm a god, man. I'm a god.
Thank you.
Where the hell I need to go? I want to see I clear one more time this. Give me all the loot. I love my build. I'm not an expert, but I love it. Can upgrade? Wait. What the hell I said I want to get? I want these. Flame Ward and increase mana regeneration were active. Or... more damage. Larger area. Refugee. Here is the quest. Yeah, here is. Hello Rizzo, how are you, bro? The game looks amazing, man. The game looks amazing and looks like today works better because they get the big problems with the servers. Yeah, the release was very bad yesterday and in the last 2 days. A lot of issues with the servers. Man, I love my build. I love my build. Good. Passive points? Are you kidding me? That's insane. Okay. Damage. Oh, I spent. Fuck me. A mistake. I didn't need to spend here. I need to spend here. Fuck, I cannot get my point back now. It's okay. It's more damage. That's good. More damage for the static orb. And that was the quest. Something else here? A chest, yes.
I am not a man.
It's okay.
Of many pockets.
Mana regeneration, cast speed. Oh, lightning damage. Oh man, I want this too. I want this as well. Let me throw away something. Good. This one as well. Let's go back. called his camp. I'm surprised how well working today. I'm happy. Let's see what the hell we keep here. Spill damage, physical damage, no. Elemental damage. Oh, plus one light, man, I need this. This one I need to make for me. Yeah. Okay, sell everything except this helmet. Oh wait, it's not a vendor here, fuck. Oh, I have to deliver the quest here as well. Come on, game. Don't start the insane loading. Please. 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 Don't do it. Don't do it. No, 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 that Robin Hood looks very solid. Yeah, I really like it. It's not bad at all. Okay, and the problem started. The loading screen, the infinite loading screen is back. Lost connection. Man. They will get a lot of hate this weekend. For me it's okay because I'm not home in the next 2 days. But they will get a lot of hate during this weekend for sure. With that problems. You know, even if a game is good, if it's, look, online play unavailable, if it's unplayable, that's not an excuse. Let me close restart the launcher. Maybe we'll fix. Yeah, they didn't expect it, man. What's number 3 on Steam in the last 2 days? Almost 200,000 people, concurrent players, on the same time. 200,000. That's a lot. They anticipated, but not like this. What's over the expectations for them. I don't know, man, with all these technologies that we have in the last few years, all the online games looks like still have problems with that server issues. Man, we have insane technology in these modern days. Online play unavailable. Are you fucking kidding me? Rizzo, even Blizzard, and who the hell is Blizzard? It's not a problem with the money. They released Diablo 4 with shit servers as well. And they have problem with money? Seriously. I don't know, it's... They don't care, I don't know, about players. I don't understand. This is the most important thing, because if you have a good game and the players cannot play that game, it's a dead game. If they continue like that for 1 week, they will lose 80% from the player base. I'm not exaggerating, minimum 75. They will lose in 1 week. Only in 1 week. Today is already the third day. I wonder if they don't prefer to invest after they are sure of having enough player, enough success. Can be, yeah, that can be one thing for sure. I still need to go there to deliver the fucking quest. Let's see. A big risk. Man, the game got a lot of success even on the early access, so they was already the game was a hit. The game was a hit already. What a big success for them. It's okay, I understand it's over the expectations that they got, but like you say, prepare. Even if you lost some money, make the players happy. Because if you make the players happy, the success will be better. I don't know. I don't think I can deliver this quest. I cannot go back to the council chamber. Are too many players there. That's the problem. That's a hub with a lot of players. We'll crash again. For sure. I don't go again back to that hub. Just let me to enter to deliver the quest and I don't go back again. I promise. Just let me in. What you played in the last period, Rizzo? Nothing? Lost connection. Fuck that, man. Agree completely. The pre-orders and that early access, 3 days early access, 5 days early access, 1 week early access, that's a bad thing for a gaming industry. That's a bad thing. And in the last few years, it's already a rule for AAA games to do that kind of things. It's another way of monetization. Yeah, it's working. I don't go back to that chamber anymore. To that hub. Looks like the problem is when I try to go to that hub. Okay, let me try to upgrade this helmet. Okay, level of lightning blast, cold resistance, and armor, that's not that good, man. No, I don't want a random one, honestly. The prefix is maximum. Spin damage 20, so I cannot reroll. Let me add something here. Apart from that, I just updated my PC a bit and I'm going to start playing a big game to celebrate Cyberpunk. Yeah, that's good to celebrate. I think I will add intelligence. One intelligence. Plus 2 intelligence is better than plus 1. Something else to upgrade. Honestly, I level 12, man. I have a very low level items. No. Keep my resources, man. 12 spill damage. Not bad. Okay, let's see if I can go. I don't go in town anymore. Let's go here to advance in the quest line. I will deliver, I don't know, another time, that quest, when they fix the game. Let's see if I can teleport here as well. Looks like I cannot teleport anywhere. Okay. Here it's okay. But Witcher, you played this or not, right? Level up, boys. Level up. I don't think I have any. Any reason to rush. Man, I love my build. Fools. Fools. Oh. Let's go. Lightning damage, elemental damage, field damage, man! Hello, Patu! Oh, I need to go back. Are you kidding me? Give me the gold, all the gold. No loot left behind. I need to let some loot behind. Feel damage, man. I'm full. Soon will be full and cannot teleport. Ah!
not a man.
Are you fucking kidding me? I am not a man of many pockets. I am a man of very many pockets. Fucking hell. Hello, Emperor. How are you, bro? How are you? Oh, I have one more point here. Are you kidding me? I'm good, man. I'm trying to play Path of Exile. Last Epoch, not Path of Exile, oh my god. Plus 4 spell lightning damage. Man, I need this. I need that shit. I think I use that thing. Legendary potential. It's for cold, man. Wow, what an item.
I am not a man of many pockets.
Man, it's amazing, but not for me. Shit that. Man, this is so good with legendary potential. Hello, Demonius. Man. Oh, this way. Oh. Oh. The Sanctum Bastille. I think I will end an act here. Please, game. Work. Please work. Don't crash. Don't fucking crash. Be playable. No, don't working. Don't working. Let's check the loot. Man, I have something really good. Oh, thanks God. I need to make that 0.4% from damage is returned as life, is leech as life. This will be so good. I don't like that melee damage, minion damage. But that plus 4 speed lightning damage and 0.4 is very good. Yeah, nothing wow. Fools. 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 Cool. Fools. What the fuck? These shits don't die.
I am not a man of many.
Not even a ring you cannot carry? Oh.
What? I am not a man of many.
Oh my god. Okay, nothing wrong. I'm a god, man. I'm a god. I love my build already. I love my lightning damage, give me that. Kill all of them. Give me the shard. Elemental damage, we need that. And we can upgrade the ward. That's a good thing. More damage for fire for the ward. Oh. This is a fucking boss. Mana. I don't need. What the hell was that? That guy. Experimental hide gloves of evasion. What the hell are these things? Interesting. What's an idol? Let's go, boys. The end of ruin. Please, game, don't crash. Let's finish that. I need to increase my resistances. Oh. Okay. Easy peasy, miney more. Chance to stock on hit. I need that. Easy peasy, miney more.
After eons,
and I finished an act.
Three again become one. On the precipice of a broken world, there is hope. The epoch is reforged. As the traveler left, their real journey began.
entering the end of time. Some new loot. Good. We advance. This unique and this experimental gloves. I don't know what. Anything else to keep? Sell more of these things, honestly. Let me see if I can. I need something. Lightning damage. Some spill damage. This is interesting. Mana strike, lightning damage 23. Cold way, man, I think I will equip this. Hmm. 13% mana regeneration, that's a lot. If I need void resistance, this will be very good. You know, let me. It's 3000 one tab, okay. One more tab. Lightning damage. Spill damage. Mana regeneration can be useful. Enough. Let me sell some shit. Man, this ring is shit. What the hell am I? Let's sell all these things. Good. We have money for one more. Shattering shard. No, I don't make upgrades now. I'll change the. I'm okay. I don't need.
I cannot do that.
I don't need now. Where I need to go? Up. I still have to deliver that quest, but the game crashed when I go there in that area.
I believe century we the epoch will seek out the outcast queen, leader of the living rebels, and show her the epoch. The rest will be up to you.
I can go to the new area? I don't know. I don't know. Let's see. I don't know, man. What to add here next? At 35, I'm thinking about the teleport. Or the static. We did it. The Altcast camp.
I cannot do that.
Why you cannot do that?
Farewell.
Yes? Stay safe. I see.
Hello. May Etera guide your steps.
I cannot do that.
What do you want?
Yes.
Man, but wait a second. I still can deliver the quest here, yeah. It's not failed.